Okay, I thank all of you for joining me today. Let's start straight away. Go to your mat. Stretch your legs forward. Right leg over your left leg, pull in. Hands on your knees, close your eyes. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Observe the silence around you. Observe the calmness in the air. Have a slight smile on your face. Be grateful to yourself because you have given yourself one of the best things in the world, to wake up in the morning and practice yoga. Be grateful to all the gurus and mahants for giving you this opportunity. Inhale, exhale. Tell yourself that the next 1 hour is all for yourself, for the practice of yoga, to uplift yourself and empower everyone around you. Open your eyes, stretch your legs forward. We will start off with Paramuktasana. Inhale, squeeze your toes forward. Exhale towards your body. Inhale forward. Exhale towards your body. Now for your ankle. Inhale forward. Exhale towards your body. Inhale forward. Exhale towards your body. Legs apart, toes pointed at each other. Inhale, rotate all the way to the side. Exhale, back to the center. Inhale, rotate. Exhale, center. The other way around. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Align back yourself. Place your hands on your knees. Engage your kneecap. Bring your heels up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Now bring the soles of your legs together. Move your knee up and down. Tittaliasana butterfly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now place your elbow on your upper thigh. Inhale, hip up. Exhale, push your knee down. Go all the way down. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, go down again. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Stretch your legs forward. Interlock your fingers under your right knee. Inhale, up. Exhale to the left. Inhale, up. Exhale to the right. Inhale, up. Exhale, place on your left thigh. Massage your sole. You can massage up to your knee. Place your right palm on your right knee. Inhale, push down. Exhale towards your body. Inhale down. Exhale up. Release hip joint rotation. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up, Exhale, down, straighten. Now interlock your fingers under your left knee. Inhale up, exhale to the right. Inhale up, exhale to the left. Inhale up, exhale, place on your right thigh, massage your foot. You can massage up to your knee. Now place your left palm on your left knee, inhale, push down. Exhale towards your body. Inhale down, exhale up. Release hip joint rotation. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down, straighten. Right leg over your left leg, pull in. Stretch your hands forward, inhale, palms up. Exhale down, inhale up, exhale down. Thumbs on your shoulder, elbows together. Inhale all the way up. Now interlock your fingers, exhale, pull, look up. Thumbs on your shoulder, inhale forward. Exhale all the way up. Inhale to the front. Once again, inhale up. Interlock your fingers, exhale, pull, look up. Thumbs on your shoulder, inhale forward. Exhale all the way up. Inhale to the front. Release. Now for your neck, inhale and exhale. Inhale up. Exhale, bring your chin towards your chest. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. Back to the center. To the left. Center. Tilt to the right. Center. To the left. Center. Lastly, eyeball exercise. Interlock your fingers, thumbs up. Gaze at the tip of your thumb. Bring your thumb up. All the way down. To the center, to the right, center, to the left, center, to the tip of your nose, stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back to the center. To the space in between your eyebrow, look up, stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back to the center, release. Up, Hatha Yoga Surya Namaskar. Come to the front of your mat. Legs apart according to your hip width. Hands in Namaskar Mudra, close your eyes. Imagine like there is a tiny sun at your navel point. Imagine like the tiny sun is moving up to your eyebrow center. When the tiny sun is moving up, it's spreading yellow color light throughout your body. The yellow color light is now spread 6 feet around you. The yellow color light is giving you warmth and protection. Now imagine like the tiny sun is moving back to your navel point, your Manipura chakra. It's energizing your Manipura chakra. Right now, you are directly connected to the sun. You are fully energized to do Surya Namaskar. Before you start, thank the nature, thank the universe, thank all your teachers, gurus, and mahans. Thank your fellow practitioners, thank yourself, thank your body for the opportunity to practice yoga. உலகத்தில் உள்ள எல்லாரும் ரொம்ப நல்லா இருக்கணும்னு வேண்டிக்கிட்டு ஓப்பன் யூர் ஐஸ். இன்ஹேல் சைட்வேஸ் அப், லுக் அப். Exhale to the center of your chest. Inhale all the way forward and behind. Exhale all the way down. Now bring your right leg behind, your right toes flat. Inhale, open up your chest, look up. Both your hands down. Left leg behind. Push your shoulders in. Exhale, mountain pose. Now stay. One, inhale, exhale. Deep inhalation and exhalation. Two, three, four, five. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Ashtangasana. Inhale up Bhujangasana, up until your navel point. Exhale Shashankasana, sit on your heels. Inhale Majriyasana, cat pose, look up. Exhale Parvatasana, mountain pose. Day one, two, three, four, five. Now bring your right leg forward. Inhale, open. Hands down. Straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Left leg behind. Inhale, open. Hands down. Mountain pose. Stay. One, two, three, four, five. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Ashtangasana. Inhale up Bhujangasana. Exhale Shashankasana, sit on your heels. Inhale Majriyasana, cat pose, look up. Exhale Parvatasana, mountain pose. Day one, two, three, four, five. Now bring your left leg forward. Inhale, open. Hands down. Straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Right leg behind, inhale, open. Hands down. Mountain pose. Stay. One, two, three, four, five. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale up Bhujangasana. Exhale Shashankasana. Inhale Majriyasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Stay. One, two, three, four, five. Right leg forward. Inhale, open. Hands down. Straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Left leg behind. Inhale, open. Hands down. Mountain pose. Stay. One, two, three, four, five. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale up Bhujangasana. Exhale Shashankasana. Inhale Majriyasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Stay. One, two, three, four, five. Left leg forward. Inhale, open. Hands down. Straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Right leg behind. Inhale, open. Hands down. Mountain pose. Stay. One, two, 3, 4, 5. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale up Bhujangasana. Exhale Shashankasana. Inhale Majariasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Right leg forward, inhale, open. Hands down, straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Left leg behind, inhale, open. Hands down, mountain pose. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale up Bhujangasana. Exhale Shashankasana. Inhale Majariasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Now bring your left leg forward. Inhale, open. Hands down, straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Right leg behind, inhale, open. Hands down, mountain pose. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale, up Bhujangasana. Exhale, Shashankasana. Inhale, Majariasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Left leg forward, inhale, open. Hands down, straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Right leg behind, inhale, open. Hands down, mountain pose. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale, up Bhujangasana. Exhale, Shashankasana. Inhale, Majariasana. Exhale, Parvatasana. Right leg forward, inhale, open. Hands down, straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale all the way down. Left leg behind, inhale, open. Hands down, mountain pose. Bring both your knees down, your chest down, and your chin down. Inhale up Bhujangasana. Exhale Shashankasana. Inhale Majariasana. Exhale Parvatasana. Left leg forward, inhale, open. Hands down. Straighten your knees. Inhale all the way up. Exhale to the center of your chest. Inhale, sideways up. Exhale to the center of your chest. Ashtanga Surya Namaskar A, Samasthitihi. Come to the front of your mat. Both your legs together. Roll your shoulders behind, hands at the side of your body. See, your body is already warmed up, so you can jump straight away. Okay? Samasthitihi. Inhale, bring both your hands up, look up. Exhale, look up and go down, head down completely. Inhale, head up only. Now bend your knees until both your hands are touching the floor. Jump out, Chaturanga. Good, Sugita, very good. Go down. Inhale, upward facing, elbow straight, come up. Exhale, downward facing. Very well done, very good. Stay. 1, inhale, exhale. Two. Three. Inhale, exhale. Deep inhalation and exhalation. 4, Five. Now bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, hit down completely. Inhale, sideways up. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Second round, Samasthitihi. Come to the front of your mat, both your legs together, roll your shoulders behind, hands at the side of your body. Inhale, up. Exhale, go down. Inhale, head up. Bend your knees, jump out, Chaturanga. Good, Darshini, go down. Go, body flat, go. Inhale, upward facing, elbow straight, come up. Exhale, downward facing. Now stay, one, inhale, exhale. Two, deep inhalation and exhalation. Three, inhale, exhale. Four. Five, bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, hit down completely. Inhale, sideways up. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Third round, Samasthitihi. Inhale, up. Exhale, go down. Inhale, head up. Bend your knees, jump out. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward facing. Now stay. One, inhale, exhale. Deep inhalation and exhalation. Two. Three. Four. Five. Bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, sideways up. Exhale, Samasthitihi, Samasthitihi. Both your legs together, roll your shoulders behind, hands at the side of your body. Inhale, up. Exhale, go down. Inhale, head up. Bend your knees, jump out. Inhale, upward facing, elbow straight, come up. Exhale, downward facing. Now stay, one, inhale, exhale. Two, deep inhalation and exhalation. Three, four, five. Bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, sideways up. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Ashtanga Surya Namaskar B, Samasthitihi. Utkatasana, go down, touch, come up. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, head up only. Bend your knees, jump out, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Now bring your right leg forward. Inhale, up, Virabhadrasana. Sugita, mele vanga, Sugita. Come up, stand up. Munukulaka madri seinga. Exhale, body down, correct. Go down. Inhale upward. Exhale downward. Left leg forward. Inhale up. Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing, elbow straight, come up. Exhale, downward facing, now stay. One, inhale, exhale. Two. Three, inhale, exhale. Four, five. Bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, Utkatasana chair pose. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Second round, Samasthitihi. In the round, in the same, you try, you do what you can do. Samasthitihi, Utkatasana, go down, touch, come up. Try. Both your hands together. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, head up only. Bend your knees, jump out, chaturanga. Very good, very good. Go down. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Right leg forward, inhale up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Left leg forward, inhale up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Go down, Darshini. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Now stay. One, inhale, exhale. Two. Three, inhale, exhale. Four. Five. Bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, Utkatasana chair pose. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Third round, Samasthitihi. Utkatasana, go down, touch, come up. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, head up only. Bend your knees, jump out, chaturanga. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Right leg forward, inhale up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Left leg forward, inhale up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Now stay. One, inhale, exhale. Two, deep inhalation and exhalation. Three, four, five. Bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, head down completely. Inhale, Utkatan Sanachai pose. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Samasthitihi, very well done. Actually, even the new ones are doing very well. Samasthitihi. Utkatasana, go down, touch, come up. Exhale, hit down completely. Inhale, hit up only. Bend your knees, jump out, chaturanga. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Right leg forward, inhale up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Left leg forward, inhale up, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, body down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Janani, very good. Good progress. Good progress. Stay. One. Inhale, exhale. Two. Deep inhalation and exhalation. Push your shoulders in. When you push your shoulders in, it actually helps to open up your chest. Your breathing will be very good. Concentrate your breathing at your chest area. Three, inhale, exhale. Four. Five, bend your knees, jump to the front. Exhale, hit down completely. Inhale, Utkatasana Chai pose. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Okay, from that position, we will continue with asana. We will do a few simple asanas. Okay, these asanas, actually, it when the you can use to okay, never mind, I'll share later. Okay, from this position, open up your leg. Okay, bend your right knee, your left knee straight, stretch your body to your, turn your body towards your right leg. Okay, bring your left hand, right hand towards your left thigh. Bring your right hand and left hand up, look up. Stay. One. Stretch your hand all the way behind. Two. Three. Inhale, exhale. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Inhale, come up. Now, left leg to the left, right leg inwards. Bend your left knee. Bring your left hand towards your right thigh. Right hand all the way up. Look up. Stay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight. Okay, now turn your body forward. Right leg to the right, left leg to the left. Toes pointed sideways, Devi pose. You will go all the way down, then go Garudasana hand. Okay, go down, go down, go down. You can also come up on your toes like this. Okay, stay, one. You can come up on your toes also. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release. Okay, right leg to the right, left leg inwards. Bring your left knee down. Hands at the side of your body. Inhale, bring both your hands up. Look up. Anjaneyasana. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release. Now bring your left hand towards your left thigh. Right hand all the way up. Look up. Stay. 1, 2, look up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come up. Now, left leg to the left, right leg inwards. Right leg when this stretch all the way behind, body towards your left knee. Inhale, bring both your hands up, look up. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now release your namaskar. Bring your hand behind. Look up. Look all the way. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release. Stretch your legs forward. Sit down. Stretch your legs forward. Later, I will share about all these asanas. Huh? Bend your left knee. Open up your right leg sideways. Right hand to your left ankle. Left hand all the way up towards your toes. You can rotate your body. Look up. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release. Switch leg. The other leg now. Left hand towards your right ankle. Right hand all the way up towards your left toes. Let's say your hand is still not reaching your toes. Don't collapse your shoulder, but you can bring your hand up. You can do mudra here. Mudra na apdi. You can go all the way down. Go as much as possible. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release. Okay, mountain pose. Bring your right leg up. Okay, above your body, cross over to the opposite side. Chamatkarasana. Open up your chest. Look up. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, smile. 6, 7, 8. Back to mountain. Now bring your left leg up. Okay, bend your knee above your body to the opposite side. Open up your chest, look up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release, come down. Seated position. Stretch your legs forward. See, from this position in class, we have done this before. Parshva Ekapada Raja Kaputasana. Bend your knee, bring your knee sideways. See, this asana, for you to get it correctly, knee shouldn't be forward. Knee should be aligned with your hip. Then only you will rotate and lift your leg up. You will fix your toes at behind your elbow like this. Then hold your hands. Let's say for now, my hands are not touching each other yet. I will do mudra. This looks still very beautiful. Okay, look up. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release, switch the other side. Lift up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Release. Stretch your legs forward. You can do Padmasana, Sukhasana, or Artha Padmasana. We are going to lift our Padmasana up. Tolasana. Place your hands at the side of your hip. Inhale, come up. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, as much as possible. 6, 7, 8, 9. And come down. Okay. See, this one I will teach one technique also for you to, the easier technique. You will do Padmasana, then you will wrap your toes around your elbow like this. Primela vandita, you have like a place to hold on to yourself. So like this, then you will come up. You will be lifted up even higher. Okay, you can do this also. Why we did all these asanas? Later I will explain. Now lie down, Shavasana. Oh, before that, come, let's do one headstand. For those who have already unlocked headstand, you can straight away go up headstand. For those who are practicing with wall, you can do with wall. The rest can also do Bhumi Padamastakasana. The benefit is exactly the same. Okay. For those who wants to do Bhumi Padamastakasana, you can do with me. Cat pose.
Bring the crown of your head down.
Knee up. You will stay here.
Then collapse your
shoulder. Lift your shoulders up. Inna konjam extra challenge venuna, hold your ankle or your calf. One hand also can. Both hands also can. Good, Rajeshwari sister, very good. Stay one. Okay, I won't come. When I say come down, you will come down. Sugita na seyrudu parunga adhe mari seinga kapus kam avlutha Good, good. Okay, you can slowly come down. Go to child pose. Now, legs apart, lie down Shavasana, legs apart, hands away from your body, palms facing upwards, close your eyes, relax yourself. I will mention each part of your body. As I mentioned, each part of your body will become totally relaxed. Dashni, lie down, Dashni. Lie. Now both your legs are relaxed. Your knees, your upper thigh and your lower thigh is relaxed. Your abdomen, your chest, your shoulders are relaxed. Both your hands are relaxed. Your neck, your face, your facial muscles are relaxed. Have a slight smile on your face. Relax the corner of your lips. Relax the center of your eyebrow. Relax the tip of your nose. The total weight of your body is now surrendered on the mat. You are feeling totally light. Imagine like there is a yellow color light coming all the way from the sky to you, to heal you, to energize you, to give you all the positive energy from the universe. Inhale, exhale. Every minute, every second of your day, remind yourself how lucky you are, how blessed you are to be given the opportunity to practice yoga, for all the good things that's happening in your life. Through the practice of yoga, you are getting healthier and happier day by day. Through the practice of yoga, you are getting calm and peaceful. Through the practice of yoga, you are spreading love, light, peace, and harmony to the world. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale, come back to yourself, move your toes, move your fingers, stretch both your hands up above your head, turn to your left, come up. Now rub both your palms together, massage your face, head, body and legs, once again both your palms together, face, head, body and legs. Once again, both the palms together. Face, head, body and legs. See, we will continue with pranayama. Today we are going to do very simple pranayama. Ore ore pranayama tha. But when you are doing the pranayama, see, oru sila nerathila life la, there will be a lot of things that's happening in your life or in an organization or somewhere. We will only see what is happening inside or out. I mean, what is happening outside, how beautiful the place is or how well the organization is managed and things like that. But we always never appreciate or we never realize who is doing the work behind. Just like for our body also. We know that our body is functioning. We are doing a lot of things. When nammalku nalla energy irukku, we have good energy, our body is functioning well, our mind is thinking well, but who is that one person who is doing all this work, who is assisting to make your, ensure that your body works well, your energy is good, your mind is in control? Who is that one person? That one person is actually your breath. Guru Maharaj nu oru guru irukanga, Prem Rawat nu solluvanga. You can actually watch his videos and all. He always emphasize about breath. Appreciate your breath. This is that one person. When you come to the world, that person is already there with you, and when you leave, that person will leave together with you. So spend time to appreciate your breath and inhale, exhale deeply. Inhale, exhale deeply. A lot of answers will come to you when you inhale, exhale deeply. So what we are going to do today, we are going to do Dirgha Pranayama. Dirgha Pranayama na, only a few of you are new, the rest all of you know. Dirgha Pranayama, you will inhale, you will fill up your abdomen, then your chest, then your shoulder. When you exhale, exhale out from your shoulder, chest, and your abdomen. Fully, consciously, நம்ம எப்பவும் ப்ரீத் பண்றதே நமக்கு தெரியாது நம்ம பாட்டுக்கு என்னமோ செஞ்சிருக்கோம் அது பாட்டுக்கு அதோட வேலையை செஞ்சிருக்கோம் நவ் வி வில் ப்ரீத் இன் அண்ட் அவுட் கான்ஷியஸ்லி அப்ரிஷியேட் யுவர் பிரெத் இன் எவ்ரி பிரெத் அட் ஒன் பாயிண்ட் யூ வில் ஆக்சுவலி ஜஸ்ட் யூ வில் ஜஸ்ட் பி டூயிங் இன்ஹலேஷன் அண்ட் எக்ஸலேஷன் தென் Once you feel like your breath is in control, you are having good inhalation, exhalation, deep inhalation, exhalation, you place your hands on your knees and just observe the movement of your breath, of the air at the tip of your nose. இங்கே உள்ள போகும்போது மட்டும் you just observe. You don't observe anything else. Initially, you will observe until it goes into your abdomen, Then exhale out from your shoulder, chest, abdomen. Inhale, abdomen, chest, shoulder, exhale. Then at one point, when you know it's all in control, your breath has come down, your mind has come down, just concentrate at the tip of your nose. Okay? Sit up straight. Any comfortable sitting position? Inhale. Exhale. Continue. Now slowly rub both your palms together. Massage your face, head, body, and legs. Once again, both your palms together. Face, head, body, and legs. Okay, open your eyes. Okay, we are done for the day, but I would like to just take 2-3 minutes of yours to share something. This is actually one of my favorite quotes. The quote enna Methi Ezrathin, I actually shared this in one of the classes last week. Methi Ezrathin is a practitioner. She's a very advanced practitioner who is no more. She passed away a few years back. Avanga enna solluvanga, practicing yoga is a privilege. But that privilege comes with certain responsibilities. See, nammalku vandu edachum oru edathila, if you are placed in a very high position, that high position comes with, it's a big place. So that big place comes with certain responsibilities. Same goes to practicing yoga. Practicing yoga is actually a privilege. Many of you here, maybe you came, someone brought you to the class, but suddenly that person will not be there anymore. But you will still be practicing. Nature wanted you to practice yoga. Nature wanted to give you that privilege of practicing yoga. Some of you I have never seen. We are all just meeting virtually, but you have been practicing throughout months and years. So this is something which is very big. We may not realize, but you have to always understand that if you are given privilege to practice yoga, you are someone who is blessed, lucky. Ana, in the blessings, vandu always comes with some responsibilities. First responsibility is to smile. You have to smile. See, smiling, vandu Mother Teresa solluvanga, nariya gurus, teachers, ellame solliranga. The moment you smile, you are already doing your part to spread positivity. Let's say you go into a lift. எல்லாரும் மறைச்சிட்டு இருக்காங்க, திடீர்னு ஒருத்தவங்க பார்த்து சிரிச்சோன்னா ஹவ் வில் யூ ஃபீல்? யூ ஃபீல் குட், ரைட்? ஸோ தட் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி அ ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி, த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வே டு ஸ்ப்ரெட் பாசிட்டிவிட்டி. தென் டு, ஆஃப் கோர்ஸ், அனதர் ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி இஸ் டு ஷேர் லவ், டு கேர், டு ஸ்ப்ரெட் பாசிட்டிவிட்டி, அண்ட் டு ப்ராக்டிஸ் யோகா நாட் ஓன்லி ஆன் த மேட். But bring this positivity in the mat. Enna neenga practice pannunga mat la irukumbodhu neenga strong ah irukringa. Sometimes you fall down, but you come up strongly. You do it again and again. You are being very positive. When you do asana, you smile. I always ask you to smile. You take care of yourself. All these things must be done out of the mat also. When people see you, they know that you are someone different. And the madri, that is how you spread positivity. Then when they say, eppadi ivanga vera madri irukanga, eppadi ivanga maaranaanga, then oh, ivanga yoga practice pandranga. That is how. It's not about you talking and things like that, about you being very successful as a human being. Successful is as a human being is when you are being a very good person. Always remember, நம்மளுக்கு வந்து ஒன்று வந்து யோகா உங்கள் லைஃப்பில் வந்துருச்சுன்னா, இன்னொன்று வந்து ஒரு ஹியூமன் பீங்காக நம்ம பிறந்துட்டோம்னாலே நம்ம ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி இஸ் டு பி குட் அண்ட் டு ஓன்லி பி குட். திஸ் இஸ் அ ஃபெஸ்டிவ் சீசன். டோன்ட் பி ஆல் திஸ் வைல் நம்ம ஒரு சில விஷயம்லாம் நம்மளோட பிரின்சிபல் நினச்சி யோகா ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணுறோம், நம்ம இப்படி 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 இருக்கணும்ன்ட்டு, தென் டோன்ட் பி இன்ஃப்ளூயன்ஸ்ட் பை anything which is negative. Neenga tha vandu positive influence. You must be the positive influence to others, not your surrounding influences. You don't be succumb to all these temptations, everything, gossiping, talking negativity, illame ungaloda walk in that principle that you have already set for yourself. Life will be very good this festive season. Whatever may have happened in the past, we will meet relatives, ellarume forgive everyone. Take that one, if you see Malays vandu raya celebrate pannumbodhu kosong kosong solliruvanga, kosong kosong na they will ask for forgiveness, they forgive everyone. Do that, forgive everyone. Yaar enna senjirnalum enna vandirnalum forgive everyone. Your duty is not there to go and give lecture ka appukku. Be happy with everyone. Share only positive words, good words. Don't be influenced or idhiliye vandu attach pannikadinga. Ponga paarenga ella seinga. Be happy with everyone. Say good words, bless everyone, forgive everyone, and come back home safely. If you are back in your hometown, if you are already in your house also, people will come to the house and all. Always give the best from yourself, from your heart. Everything, it's our duty. If you see there are negativity happening around you, bad things happening, even war in other countries, that means we have a lot of work to do. We are the positivity which we spread from our mat, from our surrounding, with our smile, will surely reach places. Believe this, the stronger your practice is, the more positivity you will spread around you. Your family will change. Everyone around you will change. Namaskar, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me today. We will have practice on Deepavali day, 5 o'clock in the morning. Deepavali morning, Mandi, you can also invite your friends or family members. I'll share link. You can share with others also. 5 until 5:30. We spread. We start the celebration of light from the light within us. Okay, இன்றைய நாள் ஒரு இனிய நாளா எல்லாத்துக்கும் இருக்கணும்னு நான் கடவுள்கிட்ட வேண்டிக்கிறேன். Have a blessed day ahead. Thank you so much. Stay blessed. Always take care of yourself. Bye. Thank you so much. Thank you. Have a blessed day ahead. Thank you. Thank you so much. Take care. Take care, everyone. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Take care. Have a nice day.